They need a touchdown. Field goal won't get it done. 11 seconds to go. Stafford downfield, and his pass is dropped by Swift. He was in the end zone. The rookie linebacker, or the rookie running back, DeAndre Swift, could not hold on. That would have been the touchdown to put the Lions in front.
Wow.
Instead, it's 3rd and 10.
And it was a simple option route that he then turns up. Matthew Stafford catches Danny Trevathan with his back turn. That should have been an easy touchdown game winner for the Lions. Wow.
So now, look at the prevent defense with only 3 men up front, 6 seconds to go in the game. Stafford again going into the end zone, tipped.